Siberian Beast.
Greetings, everyone. On behalf of EA Sports, I'm Mike Emmerich, proud to be joined by Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, and surely anticipating a great game tonight between the New York Rangers and the San Jose Sharks.
San Jose's start is making a long year going to look a lot longer if they don't turn this around pretty soon. They've had no offensive balance to their lineup so far, and it's really hurt them.
Moved up the side by Pavelski, and he dumps it in. Thrown along the boards to Voracek. He gains the zone. Got his glove on that one, did not hold. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The Rangers have been able to deal up their A game almost at will early in the season, and as a result, no teams have been able to skate with them. They play so aggressively, Doc, so quickly, that they push teams back on their heels, and as a result, they've put together a really nice winning streak early here.
Flings it, and the save there. On to Bergenheim. Wingles dragging it between the blue lines. Turn from one teammate to another. Wrist shot, sticked away. Charged up the wing by Yaskin. That, no team worth its name is gonna let that go.
Hemsky's focus has to be staying in front of the net. Because he chases the puck out of position, a scoring chance results.
Just over 3 minutes have transpired in the period. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Shoots, and a good job in the goal crease. Many yards gained to Martin. Puck corralled behind the net by Kindle. Zone to zone to Krejci. He won't avoid something for doing that. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're gonna have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
The teams have coincidental minor penalties.
Great job by the official. He's taking control of the game, offsetting penalties on both sides.
Puck about to be put in play with both teams short one player. New York's collected another victory on the faceoff. Hammered, got his pad on that one. Long lead pass to Bergenheim. Wrist shot, got a piece of that one. Oh, here's a wrister. Outstanding save with a glove. Defensive zone win. takes it up that side. Wrister, paddled aside. Score!
The goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands beat him on the rebound.
Stalock's not able to cover the low glove side on the rebound. He made that first stop, but left the puck too accessible for the shooter.
The Rangers get the first one, didn't take long.
It was their physical play, Doc, that got them this lead.
The Sharks got that faceoff win, now what? Shoots one. Carried through center ice. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Blocked. Chip to Vlasic. Long lead pass to Bergenheim. Turned aside off the pad. Let's it go. Not a problem there. Oh, he'll pay for that. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties.
Well, there was one penalty called on the ice, and then a second one, not a good penalty there. They would have been on a power play.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Hammers one. Save. To Braun. And he glides on to center ice. Shoots. Oh, he shot wide. Great chance there. Good distance on that one to Voracek. He throws it there. Nice work with the pad. To Marleau. Diagonally to Pavelski. Let's it go. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Over 9 minutes to go here in the first. The Rangers ahead 1-0. The Sharks win it. One off his pad. A shot. In on goal and easily handled. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Back in his defensive end to get it. And he motors on between the blue lines. Taken away. To Pasternak. Picked up in the attacking zone. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
Hanzel's been dry for so long, he's out of things that he can change. He's changed the tape on his stick from white to black, and then black to white. He changes the way he drives to the rink. After a while, it gets into your head so deeply, you forget to move your feet. And if I was in a slump, my coach has always told me, move your feet, and the points will follow.
Kicked away. Forcing attention in deep. Hammered. Great stick save. Propelled to Braun. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Slides it to the point. Ring 10 bells for that save.
Pavlik's parents must be in the stands. He made a really flashy glove stop on a relatively easy scoring chance.
New York's got a defensive zone win. McCullough's carrying it through center. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Burns can't do much wrong with the puck these days. His point streak will continue. We get a glimpse at it here as he has been a dynamic player both with and without the puck, whether scoring a goal or setting a play up.
The Rangers from the neutral zone start to work. Drilled. Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
They've got a two-on-one. Out in front. Shoot. Score! And the game is even.
Wengels knew he was in a prime scoring area, so he went to the wrist shot and scored.
Bergenheim's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
Just under 3 minutes to be played here in the first. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. New York's got another face-off win. He won't avoid something for doing that.
Kindle's point streak is getting notoriety around the league. When you're on a hot streak that lasts this long, everybody notices. Everybody wonders when it's going to end.
New York's got that neutral zone faceoff. Wrist shot. Got his pad on that one. To Marlowe. Gains the zone. Shoots. He got his pad on it. Fires, and he missed the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
San Jose's got that win. Wrist shot, score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Voracek's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Stalock's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
The Rangers now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Puck controlled by Hemsky. And the first frame has been completed here. Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy for one, light for the other. A huge 18 for the Rangers and 11 for the Sharks. The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. Twenty minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edzo, what did you think of the first?
The Sharks receive solid goaltending. Even though they're down, it's not because of their goaltender. As far as the offense, they got to start shooting that puck from anywhere inside the blue line.
First face-off of period two. Puck taken behind the net by Voracek. He can start some danger here. Picked up by Marlowe. Gathered in near the boards by Thornton. Swept on to Marlowe. Let's it go. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Clean win on the draw. Carries it up the wing. Shoots it on. Nice job with the pad that time.
Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Over 3 minutes play. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Nice faceoff work. Geometrically to Carlson. Walking a thin line near the border there. Now let's put that one as an offside into the training video for next year. Pretty obvious. New York's got that one. Now what? Controlled through the middle. Big drive. Superb save by Stalock.
He made it look easy. What a stop. Stalock's athleticism in net was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that, Doc.
The Sharks with a face-off win. And that's an offside. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Through the neutral zone. With a shot. And that, do you believe this guy?
Out of position, never. What a stop.
Oh, that thing's labeled for the shelf. What a great glove stop there.
Krejci's just like his team, winning everything. Ooh, stick save. Benny holds on. Good face-off win. Shoots, deflected off the blocker. Grabbed out of the corner by Voracek. A shot, wide, wonderful chance.
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance, I'll take it.
Shot, cut his glove on it.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Pavelski's lost another, and so has his team. Wonderful stop by Stalock. Right up the side. Rolling out of his crease, he's able to stop this one behind the net. Let's waffle board it. That's what they score! And they've tied the game up.
Marlowe's first shot from the high slot was stopped. He followed up and put the puck in.
Man, that's a quick shot. It catches the goaltender by surprise. He's not set at all.
San Jose's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Taken up the middle. And possession once again by Voracek. Let's it fly. No! What a chance.
Oh, he tipped that puck just over the net. He only had one option. That was to go to the backhand, but he just missed the net.
Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. Wrist shot. Score! A pair of goals by the same team.
He had that wrist shot ready to go in a perfect scoring area.
I don't know how he could be in much better position, Eddie. I got a clean look at this. That is a perfectly placed shot.
San Jose has broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period.
Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Taken up near the boards by Martin. Takes a perfect pass. Boy, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Score! Three straight goals. The Sharks have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff, they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. New York's got another faceoff win. He's in on an onside play. Blockered away. Outstanding save with a glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
Over 8 minutes to go in the second period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Ahead on that left wing to Marlowe. Moves up the side with it now. That covers some acreage to Thornton. Pointed to Pavelski. Terrific pad save. Look at the chance. Sticked away. He covers and a faceoff will follow. They win the draw. Possession seized by Hemsky. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Wrist shot, kick save, outstanding. Oh, here's a wrist, they score! It's only a one-goal game now.
It's not how hard you shoot it, but it's the release that counts, and he snaps it home.
Edzo, that looks like something from your day, wasn't it? You beat him up over the stick side. You'd love that spot in the net. The goalie wasn't able to stop this one.
The Rangers have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. The Rangers with a center ice faceoff win. Picks it up in his own end. Two-on-one opportunity. Kick that one away. Two guys together with force. Big force. He could start some danger here. The Sharks just got too close. Goaltender interference, and it's a minor.
As an attacking player, you have to stay outside the crease. You cannot interfere with the goaltender.
The Rangers go on the power play for the first time. New York's got it again. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
There's no question. That puck was deflected and a good stop.
Wrister! Wonderful save on the redirect. Oh, an outstanding job. That is what they call athleticism. No stick, but the puck gets out. Takes it on the wing. It's dumped in. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. And the loose puck captured by Joe Pavelski. Let's see what the power play can generate as it's gathered in by Plekanec. Carries it up the side, shoots one, and it's turned aside to Pavelski. Can he send it out? They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain. Score! And this one is tied.
Kendall's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable.
The Rangers have tied the game. It looks better for them now than it did, and we still have a little time left in the second period. New York's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. Muscled long to Nieto.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
The Sharks win that faceoff. Oh, he'll pay for that. Neutralized faceoff win. Possession gained in his own end by Kindle. Heads along the boards. Offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. New York's got it off the draw at center. Oh, big rebound here. If they can get organized, maybe time for one more attack before the end of the period. Pass to the shooting hole. Oh, he just missed wide. Two periods down, one period to go. The bumpy ride to the finish is next. Let's look at the shots on goal totals through the first two periods. 35 for the New York Rangers and 22 for the Sharks. Kindle's goal was special because it tied the game. That's why you're seeing it again as we head to break. Third period underway, tie score. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Long lead pass to Thornton. Three on one, you can just spell a goal. Shoot. A cover and play is stopped. The Sharks win the draw. Can he generate something? Cruises to the slot. Point blast. Back in his defensive end to get it. And picked up now by Kindle. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Up the wing. Let's it go. Blocked. Shoots one. Nicely patted away. To Thornton. Marlowe's cut through the neutral zone. Rifled to Pavelski. Near the boards. Puck played in the corner by Thornton. Fires! Drives to the net. Up the wing with it now. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. In the slot. Oh, what a pad save. Picked up in the attacking zone. Nice work with the pad. Moves up along the board. Loved that one, but it came out. Shooting. Burns resumes that big battle in front.
Big drive. Great work with the pad.
He holds that one, and it's a good thing because they were buzzing.
They've been under pressure for the last little while. The goalie does the right thing by stopping and freezing the puck.
A little over 8 minutes have transpired in the third. Entertaining contest so far. 8 goals have been scored, 4 apiece. Possession taken up. Outstanding save by Pavelec.
A quality chance, a better save.
Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Shoots. Great save, point blank. Picks it up in his own end. Moves up the wing. Hammered. Led on to Brown. Pass cut. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Possession taken over by Martin. Angled to Wingles. Diagonally to Braun. He's in on goal. He scores! What an amazing deke on that play.
You gotta have some soft hands to make a play like that in tight.
Pavlik's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
The Sharks are ahead in this game by 1. And the clock shows not that much time to go in the third period. A hammer shot from the point. Lots on that. DeMarlo takes it up near the boards. Tries to get it on net. Score! 2 straight goals.
Thornton skating, got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Pavlik's rebound doesn't go to the corner. It ends up in front of the net and is put away for the goal.
Just under 7 minutes remaining in the period. The Sharks have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. A ripper from the point. It's a point hammer shot. Left wing pass to Nieto. Dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. McCulloch's cutting through the neutral zone. And that one goes way offside. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Pavlik's had a rotten night tonight. Looks like a game of dodgeball in there for him. Get a look at his evening here.
Eddie and I have shaken our heads a couple of times tonight with some of the way those goals have gone in. There are nights like that. New York's collected another victory on the faceoff. Into the attacking end. Could be troubled near the line. Turned away. Fires. Nice job with the pad that time. At the score! Off the iron and in.
Lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Stalock's caught in a little bit of an awkward position here. He's not able to get his hands up to the shot. It hits the crossbar and goes in.
The Rangers have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. New York's got another faceoff win. Good work with the stick.
collected in the corner by Marlowe. Back in his defensive end to get it. Neutral zone carry. Hammered! Now the puck rounded up by Thornton. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Perfect centering pass. Krejci's carrying it through center. Outstanding glove save. And he'll hold on.
One of their best players, it doesn't matter how many chances that they've had against him, he's kept them in the lead because his play has been exceptional.
Quick work on the faceoff. Score! And the game is even. That slap shot had some steam on it.
Stalock's only chance was this hit him. He couldn't even react.
New York's got that neutral zone faceoff. It's an onside play. Got a piece of it. Many yards gained to Thornton. Cut through the neutral zone. Score! New York's got that one. Now what? Fires! Good pad stop. Saucered to Thornton. To Marlowe.
Marlowe's had an outstanding evening. He's looked, cut his stick on it.
Great, wonderful save with a pad. A neutral zone carry, and that one's just one more save. Clings it. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Clearly redirected in front of the goaltender. Good stop.
Long lead pass to Bergenheim. Gets in. What'll he do? Give that goalie credit for another. Slid. Deflected off the blocker. The game is over. New York's effort was impressive in the faceoff circle, just not on the scoreboard.
When you win that stat, more times than not, you win the game. Not the case tonight.
Again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.